sup.
We have to start this again, don't we?
No, we're not. I'm eating an orange and talking to you and the camera and the world. Sorry, isn't it?
I've seen the way your orange matches the flowers behind you. It's quite beautiful.
Okay, so I'm going to do a blog, but in more of a video format. So I guess you might want to call it a video blog. Singles come out in the UK. Just a couple of wicked tours. Funeral for a Friend, excellent. Prayago, amazing band. Dando and the Reels, playing with us, absolutely amazing. So as a general summary of that bit, it was great. But now we're back in America. We did Columbus, Ohio first, CD 101 party. Absolutely amazing, out of this world. Did a really cool session in the day as well, acoustic session.
We are live in the CD 101 Big Grill!
So thanks to everyone who came. Then, obviously we proceeded to drive 37 hours non-stop without anything like
petrol.
We're much tougher than that. So, yeah, we drove 37 hours, basically three drivers, three co-drivers, so that worked. One problem was that we broke down in the middle of the desert. Gaz, we're out of petrol.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
How fast are we going,
Gaz? How fast are we going,
Gaz? See you. See you.
This is it then. We have officially broken down in what can only be described as a barren, featureless desert. I'm trying to figure out whether I'd pick you two up.
Gazimataz. Gazzy is Klein.
Anyway, right. Broke down. Jimmy was going fucking crazy. Gonna kill Gaz.
Should've got gas when I said 55 to the next station.
And then suddenly this, miraculously, within about 2 minutes of standing there, this fucking tour bus, just came out of seemingly heaven. It was really strange. It was the tour bus that was full star coach, like the best bus you can get. Thanks 311, cheers. So it looks like we're getting a ride to the nearest petrol station. So yeah, the saga continues. It was about en route to LA to pick up the lead singer of 311 to start the 311 tour. Just this absolute saint of a guy from Nashville. And he just wanted to hook up some fellow musicians in distress. That was awesome. So so we finally got there to LA, but then the tragedy on many fronts was that the Toadies pulled the first two shows of the tour. So that means that LA, which we were supposed to play last night, was cancelled, and San Francisco, which we were supposed to play tonight, was also cancelled. So that's a tragedy for us and anyone who was looking forward to the show. And also a tragedy because the show was pulled because there was a death in Toby's family. So, obviously condolences to them. And apologies to anyone who couldn't go to a show last night. I guess that's about it, really. We're going to continue the tour in Portland Friday night. We're going to be back on Friday. Peace. It's the 15th of April 2009.